together.
You gather together a nation of desire. You see that I tell you, together, together, because we in a desire, man. Right? So, basically, you don't see what I'm going, then the last are your first fire. So the Lord tell you, together, together, that's why you get up out of your house, and you left, and you don't know where you go. But you don't say, yo, may I go to the my people area, and you come to Elephant, and you fuck your people them. I'm gonna see how fast and put us in, feel like there's something here. And you were so calm. You like, which one of the guys? You got Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. And one day, one year.
You understand? I said, he's the God.
Right. Read the book, get a thing. Yeah, finish it out.
Her nation is not desired. Before the decree, bring forth. Before the day's heart is charged, before the fierce anger of the Lord come upon you.
So the Lord's fierce anger will come upon the whole of you. And if we don't gather together as Israelites and come back to his last statute and commandment, the anger of the Lord will wrath will come upon us, man. And you see, when the wrath of the Lord come upon us, what happened to us? We're going to slavery because we never listen. You understand? So this time he might come with fire. He might burn with. Because fire the purification, you know? Read Genesis 49 verse 1. Do you want to read it, Ezra?
No, don't get me glasses, I realize.
Okay, fine. Genesis 49. This is the book of Genesis chapter 49 verse 1. And Jacob called unto his sons and said, gather yourselves together, that I may tell you that which shall befall you in the last days. And now it's the last years. That's why we are gathered together to the spirit of the heavenly Father. And your spirit could be of those sisters from back in the time where we used to walk around with Christ. You understand? And that's why, sister, you are here today, hearing the word of the heavenly Father. And you're taking it on board. And you're using your phone. You're marking those precepts. Right, you're marking those precepts because what? It's in your spirit. You understand? Because our spirit, never read something to you from your poor mother. This is First Peter. Right. Chapter 3, understand that. Six. Let's start from 5. It said, for after this manner in the old time, holy women also who trusted in God adore themselves being in subjection unto their own husband. Right now, you know, you have a husband. You don't have your own husband, the Lord of your husband. Right? And it said, even as Sarah obeyed Abraham, calling him Lord, whose daughter you are, as long as you do well and are not afraid with any amazement. So you see, amazement. All of these things were in front of our face. But we go style up ourselves, run God to them carnival, to them party and them thing then. From we start get our mind right and go to them amusement. We have a stay in the right with order. The Lord said a little that a man know and be sincere unto the Lord is better than a man who knows much and don't be sincere unto the Lord. You know, First Peter chapter 3, verse 5 and down to 7. And you are seeing daughter, you are seeing her daughter, so you have to know where your foremother was doing. Anyway, they'll hear the number. So
where's chocolate?
I see them when I came. They were walking off the street. But then my mom let go of the leash and then he was French. I rubbed his head and everything, but he was
that's what we like when we come out here, that our people is obedient and willing to get the scriptures.
Right.
If we come out here for nothing else but to together are people, and we've done good, man. That's the whole purpose of us coming out here. And it's a blessing.
That's right.
And all praises to the Most High, Yahawah, by Shema Maki, Yahawashi. Bring us out here, and look. Elder Ezra, reach out.
God.
You see?
Yeah, man.
That's a good to see our brother out here. Because this is the whole purpose of us coming to serve the Lord and to bring back the Lord. And with that, we're going to close out and make another mighty speaker come in. And I'm going to say, Brakataya Hawa! Brakataya Oshai! Brakataya Hawa! Brakataya Oshai! I'm Manuela! Shalawa! Om Yasharahla! Om Yasharahla!